Police say the shooter, Gavin Long, on Sunday morning arrived in this area off Airport Highway right over there, did some recon in front of these buildings, and at some point was seen waving his gun, dressed in all black and wearing a mask. At some point, 911 was called, and it was in this area behind these buildings that law enforcement officers first confronted Gavin Long. It was in this area that he shot and killed three law enforcement officers. Police say after he fatally shot the three officers, the shooter jumped a wall that's behind that building over there, made his way over here, a lot of this being captured on surveillance cameras like that one up there. Police say he made his way behind these buildings. They say he was moving very fast. One police official said the shooter was in very good shape. The scene was chaotic. At certain points, officers didn't know where he was. He made his way this way, according to police. Then, according to a witness we spoke to, Martell Brown, Brown said he saw two officers being wounded right here in the parking lot of the Fitness Expo store.
He takes a headshot.
As soon right here?
Right here. Before he gets to the vehicle, exactly before he gets to it, he's shot. And then the officer right here, alongside this building where the bush is at, he's taking cover. He's shot also.
At about that point, police say SWAT team members standing at about the spot where I'm standing right here saw the shooter in that area of the parking lot over there next to the Fitness Expo Center. They shot through this structure, shot and killed the shooter in that parking area from about 100 yards away. Police say they're convinced that if they hadn't taken him out in that moment, he would have come out to Airline Highway right here, made his way down there to the beige building in the distance. That is Baton Rouge Police Headquarters, and they say they're convinced he would have targeted more officers there. Brian Todd, CNN, Baton Rouge.